stop saying dumbest things. You made this one You're not when even he asked making his sense. For
some ice cream. So his friend replies, "Only spoonful." This leads to King Batch pulling out a comically large spoon.